Google Earth on my iPad here. And I've got the Strathmore Watercolor Travel Journal.